Now, f inversely proportional to 1 upon d square. Here question is given, when d is equal to 5, f is equal to 18. Okay, now we'll solve this. F direct inversely proportional to 1 upon d square is equal to, अभी हम लोगों k का value find out करना, तो f into d square is equal to k. Okay, now we'll find k. What is the value of f? F is given here 18 and d का value is given 5. Therefore, f, according to this, f into d square is equal to k. F is 18, d square बोला तो क्या है, d square बोला तो अपना 5 square is equal to k. Therefore, k is equal to 18 into 5 square means 25. Therefore, 25 into 18 is equal to 450. This is constant of variation. क्योंकि हमको k का value मिला, the value of k is 450. This is called constant of variation. Okay, now first question, what we have to find out here? D is equal to 10, find the value of f. Okay, that we'll find here. D is equal to 10 and then find the value of f. What is the formula? F into d square is equal to k. F into d square is equal to k. Here f is not given, f as it is write down. D ka value kya hai? 10. 10 means 10 square ho gaya, is equal to k. K ka value kitna aya? 450. Therefore, f into 10 into 10, 100, is equal to 450. Therefore, f is equal to, f ke saath 100 hai, 100 niche likho, 450 upon 100, a 0 0 cut ho gaya. Therefore, abhi niche 10 aya, 10 means upar 45 hai, ek 0 bola to point ke baad ek number aana chahiye. So what is the value? F is equal to 4.5. okay, in that one more question is given here. See here, f is equal to 50, find d. Write down here, f is equal to 50, then what is d? D is equal to how much? Again write same formula, f into d square is equal to k. F ka value kya hai? 50 into d square is equal to k means 450. Therefore, अभी d square चाहिए, d square is equal to, equal के बाद 450 है, upon 5, upon 50, तो 0, 0 खट हो गया, 5, 9, 5, 1 जा, 5, 9 जा, d square is equal to 9, अभी मेरे को क्या चाहिए, d square का value मिला, I want the value of d, therefore, d, इसको square root निकालो, d is equal to plus or minus 3, or you can write d is equal to plus 3, or d is equal to minus 3.